Good morning, family.
Good morning, family. Don't forget, grow some trees, grow some food, grow something. Let's get started. Good morning, family. As you guys can see, the mezuzahs are not very big. In fact, the majority of them are so small that unless you're actually looking for them, you won't even notice them when you enter someone's home. Now, what is the purpose of the mezuzah? Well, if you've read Deuteronomy chapter 6, then you know the Most High God commanded us to write His words around our doorposts and on our front gates. Well, most people fulfill this by putting a mezuzah up there. The problem is, you see the mezuzah, sometimes you don't. Most people who come here don't even realize that's there. But you don't actually pay attention to the words. So today, I'm gonna see if I can come up with a solution to remedy this problem. So stay tuned and let's see what I come up with. Not only that, the second thing was, you kind of buy something that was already made, engraved, or whatever, and you just kind of add it to your front doorpost. But the commandment actually tells us to write His words around our doorpost and on our gates. So once again, let's see what I come up with. Stay tuned.
Mm-hmm.